Listen, my neck is killing me. I don't want to be here answering these stupid questions. If anybody needs mental help, it's those people out there. Okay, I get it. AJ's my new boss. I have to put up with some of this nonsense, but let's just get it over with.
Okay, just got a couple quick questions to ask you. Get to know you a little better. Yes or no answers only, please. Is your name Daniel Bryan?
Yes.
Are you from Aberdeen, Washington?
Yes.
Are you a former world heavyweight champion?
Yes.
Are you a vegan?
Yes.
Last week, is it true that you and AJ did not get married?
Yes.
Is it?
Yes! Yes! Any more questions?
Well, I'm...
Yes! 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 Yes!
All right, Mr. Bryan, we're going to give you the basic Rorschach test. That's where I show you a series of ink blots, and I just want you to take a quick look at them. Tell me the first thing that comes to mind. Here's number one.
Airplane.
Airplane. And number two.
Crown.
Crown, all right. And number three.
Spaceship.
And a spaceship, okay.
Are you kidding me? Is this a goat face? Did you purposefully make this look like a goat face? Let me tell you something. I am not a goat face. I am not an Oompa Loompa. I'm not a troll. I'm not a Frodo. I'm not a homeless lumberjack. If there is anything goat about me, it's that I am the greatest of all time.
I understand that, Mr. Bryan. I've never meant to...
Wait a second. Did Charlie Sheen put you up to this? Is he watching right now?
Charlie Sheen?
Is he? Charlie, are you there? If you are, guess what? I'm the one who's winning. I'm the one who's winning. I'm the one who's winning. Goat face. Winning.
Well, Mr. Bryan, we've run a series of tests on you, and what I've come up with is I find you to be very bitter, irritable, extremely short-tempered, and for some odd reason you have a very weird obsession with Charlie Sheen. But despite all that, the result of my diagnosis is you're 100% sane.
Thank you, Doc. Are we done now?
You're free to go.
I knew I was sane. Hello, Daniel. I'm your anger management therapist.